Hello, hello, hello. Today, I am going to show off some stuff in Nanoloop 1.7. The volume a little bit. So what we have to start with is, of course, the sine wave, but we can move this into a square sine and have the second one be the inverse, which is, I believe, the opposite. Oh, almost. Alright. And what we can do with this is move move this over into a wave table. So now we have an octave lower than we should. So that is an extra octave lower than what we usually have, which does not actually show up most of the time. But if I were to make, for example, a 4/4 beat on top of this, and use this instead of the actual note values, to actually make some interesting sounds. Sound, not the one I am actually looking for. reverse square with notching. Gives us this very nice comb filter sounding effect. Now let me go ahead and give this I don't really like 4/4 beats, or 4/4 beats, because I find them to be in less than I find them to be boring. Is all based on this wave channel. Because if you don't have any variety in your wave channel, no matter what you do with the somewhat limited pulse channels, it's just not going to sound very full. So let's go ahead and listen to this raw one more time. Alright, anyways, so that's just me working with kind of what is on my mind. This is just a demo and an emulator, because I can't really record quite yet. I don't have a GB player, but I wanted to show just some of the things that can be done with Nanoloop 1 in my experience. Alright, thank you for watching.